Hello guys, it's Sexy and welcome back to Let's Just Zelda Twilight Princess. And in the previous episode we entered these Goron Mines, aka Death Mountain. They have many names. And we obtained one of the key shots to the final door. And here, this is the room I were talking about before. So I'm going to speed this up. Sorry about that. I'm going this way first. Okay, here is the first area we can go to. Inside this chest should be, yes, a piece of heart. The first one is this dungeon. Now let's go to the other side. Finally! Okay. That room takes some time, which is one of the reasons I don't like that room. Okay. Now we got some goblins. Four goblins. I forgot which is what. In the garage. Switch. And here's a crane like thing. I think this is the same thing they have on a by the way. Fast. Whoa! Had to be quick. I think those are the same they have on. Now I don't know what they're called. Anyway, it doesn't matter. None of importance. Here we go. Now there's another one of those crane-like things here. This is just taking us up. Yahoo! You're not gonna hurt me. Ah, yeah! In the crotch. Backwards. Nothing. Nothing. Whoa! That scared me. Anyway, in this room, you want to go over here first, where there's this treasure chest. And round right in front of it. Inside this treasure chest is a small key. What I want to do is just stay in your boots and just go here. Easy as pie. Even though I never made pie. Okay. I'm sorry I'm not doing much informative talk. But this part of the game actually isn't that interesting. And it kinda gives you a hint that we had to jump off that ledge and then enter the beam. And wah! There we go. getting some rubies. Don't know why I said it like that. Anyway, oh, that and jump down in the cutscene. Nice. That will open. You attach it to get down here quick. Be careful with those things up there, because if they see you, they will fire that laser! Well, that's not very nice. I'm on fire. Is it up here the... I will do this. Yep. Ouch. And here we have yet another heart piece! Okay, just jump down. What do I actually want to do? Even though you have to be careful! Get up here. Because they cannot reach the problem there. Oh. Ow! I forgot you have to get up here. Just... Hey, cut it! Quite literally, cut it. And jump down! And get in! Using the key we found on the water to get out here. This is where I usually lose my shield immediately. Because those are attacking you, I'm usually using my shield so I don't get hit. And that results in losing my shield. But they're actually very easy to avoid. I don't know why. No, you cannot do anything. Over here should be a key. Yes, it is. And then we can just get over here and open this door. We're actually getting close to the next elder. There's a total of 3 elders in here. Okay, here what you want to do is get over to where there's magnetizement and just stay on it until it's until the end. And off. Whoa, thank you. And here should be the elder. Yes, she is. And yes, I said she because this is an old she. What's your name? Ruta? Goi Biso. She always is Bruta, for some reason. She just basically tells that there is a weapon called the Hero's Weapon. Well, I'm not going to spoil what the thing is. Let's just say it's a Hero's Weapon. For now. We're actually going to be able to get that weapon this episode, I think. If I'm doing this quick enough, we will be able to. And I think I was supposed to get up there. I'm not sure if I'm going to do it in this episode. I don't think I'll cut it that one. We are getting close to the midway boss. Was actually in the room just over there, as you can see on the map. That's where the next boss is, the minibus. And as you know, after each minibus, you gain the weapon. And that is the point on these games. And I I'll just cut it from here, take the chest and I'll cut it. I know this video is slightly shorter, but I just think it will be best to cut it like that. So, yeah. I'll cut it for now. So, in the next episode, we are going to battle against the midway boss, and we are going to get the dungeon item, the hero's weapon. See ya then.